I was always a believer of destiny. For me, he's just magic. And I think that's the beauty of it. You always imagine that, you know, I'll one day bump into my Prince Charming and then, you know, things will happen in a very fairy tale sort of a way. But for me, it genuinely did. So it's amazing. It was a day like just any other day, and very casually I told Dad that, you know, I think I'll join you to the recording studio. We were shooting for one of our songs, and he said okay.
So she had accompanied her dad, and that's when we fleetingly met, and you know, even at that time, the way we spoke to each other, and there was a hint of a general respect, and you know, as someone would say, a general positivity that we felt towards each other.
It was a very good meeting. It left me with very fond memories, and it felt like, oh, I think I want to see this or meet this man again, you know, and maybe I would want to connect with him.
Everything that you do in your life sums up your life, and it is destined in the universe. The universe has plans for you. So I believe in many ways, each and every moment of my life spent is got me, you know, got me to this day and got me to Prriya. Heaven only knows where you've been, but I don't really need to know. I know where you're gonna go.
On my heart where you're resting your head. And you just He's everything that I ever imagined. So when I met him, it felt like, okay, I think I've known him, and this was a direction that I had to take, and I had to just reach him. So, you know, you feel so many years you spent, which was your journey, and you're finally at home now. Oh, turn the lights down.